My name is Erik Pranckh. I'm the Director of Business Development at Opterus, located in Loveland, Colorado, right against the foothills of the Rockies. Opterus is pushing the boundaries on very compact, mass-efficient, folding and deployable spacecraft structures to enable the next generation of high-performance satellites. Our deployable structures are able to realize about 100-to-1 expansion in length based from their stowed to their deployed configurations. The challenges that we face is that we're developing solutions for problems that have never been thoroughly investigated.
My name is Patrick Rodriguez, and I am the composites lead at Opterus. We use 3D printing across our entire product development lifecycle, starting at concept development and transitioning all the way through end-use composite parts. We chose the AON M2 primarily because of the added process control and the capability to use the large print volume and high temperature materials, which afford us the ability to directly print composite tooling.
When we're trying to understand how to design and manufacture these architectures, we really do need to develop early proof of concept demonstrations, and we leverage a build test build process to understand how these advanced architectures may behave in a space domain.
On the composite side of the house, we utilize aerospace grade prepregs to design, build, and test everything from desktop size booms to 30 meter booms, 4 meter reflectors, and we do all of that using our own ovens, molds, and various tools that are directly enabled by the AON M2 Plus. The thing that excites me most about what I'm doing here at Opterus is our potential to entirely disrupt the way space structures are designed and disrupt the current state of the art for deployable space structures.
We have a lot of pride here in Opterus in being a very small team developing extremely innovative solutions to these most advanced structural architecture problems facing the space industry today. We are Opterus, and we're innovating what's next.